Good morning and welcome to Get Fit Friday. I'm Whitney Brown here with Beth Jeffers at the Fitness Factor in Columbus. And today we're talking about body types. And kind of everybody's body type is just a little bit different, but they typically fall into about three categories. Can you tell us one of them?
Right. Well, one of them that we all know and love is the ectomorph. Mm-hmm. And the ectomorph is that thin person, kind of wiry person that you feel like can eat everything and they never gain a pound. Mm-hmm. But you know, an ectomorph usually has long limbs, mm-hmm. and they're basically a thin looking person, mm-hmm. but they can still be fat.
Absolutely. They can have a high body fat percentage, even if they don't look like it. Is that what you're saying?
Yes, and maybe even be kind of unhealthy and
sure.
not work out.
Absolutely.
You know, working out isn't all about just weight loss for
Absolutely.
Sure. And so I think that's one thing that they need to note too, is that, you know, they can add some they want to add more weight probably mm-hmm. to their workout and less of the long endurance type work.
Right. There's also something called an endomorph, and an endomorph tends to carry a little bit more body fat. They typically tend to be a little more curvy, just naturally, genetically have some time having hard time losing fat
right.
and gaining muscle. And so if you have that body type, one of the things that you can do to help facilitate weight loss is high intensity interval
right.
training. And we've done some segments on that very thing, but there's a lot of information out there, especially right now, because HIIT training is what it's called, is very, very popular.
It is. It is, and I think sometimes those endomorphs get sad, you know, with the ectomorphs.
That's right. They're a different body
everything.
Type.
But you are who you are. And
Absolutely.
Then the last one's the mesomorph. And the
mm-hmm.
mesomorph is more that athletic body type.
Mm-hmm.
They gain muscle real easily, mm-hmm. and they can gain and lose weight easily.
Right.
And so, you know, they are kind of naturally muscular.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. A lot of it has to do with your genetics. You know, we have a lot of people come in and say, I want to look like this person or I want to look like that person. But you have to make sure you're training for your specific body type, for the way that you carry weight. And everybody's a little bit different. And
right.
so you have to kind of figure out where you are in the spectrum.
Right. And be
and
happy
train.
With
Absolutely.
Who you are.
Contentment is key for
right.
sure. All right. Well, that'll wrap up this week's segment of Get Fit Friday. We'll see you next week.
For more Get Fit Fridays, go to WCBI.com.